what's going on, guys? I'm watching the markets here, and I'm thinking that possibly we can find a signal here, a down signal here on SPY. Let's see what happens from here, but I'm quite positive that we might get a signal. There's my signal. I am still in this trade, still nothing. As usual, this seems to be like a reoccurring thing. I get in right when it's consolidating before it actually makes its move. I ended up selling two at $1.19. I have one left. And I sold the last one at $1.29. And now it's rolling. Now it's going here. Well, it seemed like it was wanting to just take off from there, but as always, I went ahead and sold, and not a bad trade today. Better than most of my trades. Let me show you the trades for the day. I bought three puts of the 291.50 puts that expire in one day. I bought them at $1.15, sold two at $1.19, and then sold one at $1.29. So in that first sell there at $1.19, I made just under 4%, 3.4%. And for the one that I sold at $1.29, I made 12%. So, hey, pretty good, not bad. I really love this strategy, guys. It's pretty accurate. I love it. I just need to get better in my entries. I need to work on that. All this time I've been confident that my entries are really good and my exits needed help, but I think it's the other way around, guys. What's up, everybody? This is Giovanni from the Options Trading Channel. My first day off from working my day job for a week straight, a little bit more, and I traded today. I made money. It was a good trade, in my opinion. For the most part, it was a fairly easy trade. The only thing I hate about recording my trades is I can't really capture like my emotions, what I'm thinking, of course, and like my facial expressions. Maybe one day I'll make a video with the camera pointing at me as well as the screen. I think it'll be a funny video. I'm very proud of my strategy. I'm very, very proud of my strategy. I love my strategy. I think it's very consistent. I've said that so many times, but I have two questions for my viewers and my subscribers. Question number one. Do you think that my strategy in your hands, do you think you can make more money than I can with my own strategy? Comment down below. I want to hear your opinions, guys. And the second question, what do you think a strategy like the one that I use is worth to you? Would you be willing to pay $5, $10, $50, $500? Comment down below what your thoughts are. The reason why I ask is there's a lot of scammers, in my opinion, they're scammers that claim they make so much money off the stock market trading, the stock market options, whatever, but they actually make the majority of their money from the stock market indirectly by selling their services, selling their strategies, knowledge. It irks me. Not necessarily am I trying to combat that, but I'm against that, I guess. I'm really against that. It really irks me, I guess. But thank you, everybody, so much for watching my trading videos. I greatly appreciate it. You can support me by hitting that like button, commenting down below. And if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel. Also, hit that bell notification so you get notified the moment that I upload a video, guys. Thank you, everybody, for the love and support. We'll see you here again. Probably not until next week. I don't trade on Friday unless I get a wild hair, which you never know, guys. See you guys later.